Hi, Mike Walker from Gold Medal Swim School. You know, we just came off of a couple of exciting weeks of the Olympic Games. It's so easy during this time to get excited. I want to talk a little bit about how we view teaching and learning new activities here at the Gold Medal Swim School. You know, it's easy when our kids start to see all the things that they're doing wrong, things that aren't quite right, they're not following the teacher's instructions exactly. But what we really want to do is find and catch them doing it right. Find the small moments, and they are small at times, that we see our kids engaged and doing the right thing. You know, my belief is, after working with Olympic level athletes, is that confidence is a lot like a muscle, and it's strengthened through doing things correctly. It's strengthened through successful moments. We need to teach our children, our swimmers, our athletes, our students, to embrace the moments they do things well. This strengthens the confidence muscle. You know, people have a perception that world-class athletes are super critical. My experience says that's not true. World-class athletes tend to see the great moments that they accomplish. That's how they see things. It's not overly self-critical. So here's my challenge to you. When you watch your kids do any activity, homework, school, dance, swimming, doesn't matter, what I want you to look for are the moments that you see them doing it amazing. However small, catch them in the amazing moment. Instead of a drill sergeant or a warden, you become someone that's injecting them with confidence. They are being successful in front of you. Kids love to please their parents. Allow them to be successful, however small, in front of you. Become the confidence booster. If every one of our kids possessed more confidence, think of the amazing things they would do with their life. Swimming is just a way we can practice this. So when you're in the lobby and you're seeing them do the wrong stroke or not listening as much as you want, but you see them push off the wall in a great streamline and you know they've been working on that, you have a choice. Do you pay attention to the fact they're not pushing off and doing the right stroke? Or do you notice their streamline? And do you pound it and reinforce it, reinforce it, reinforce it? So if it's a 25-foot length and for 5 feet we see the child doing it correctly, that's where we focus. Forget about the other 20 feet that they're not doing something. Forget about it. Remember, your kids want to impress you. Give them the opportunity by first changing your glasses and seeing them do it right. This will change your relationship with your kids. It will change your viewing experience of any activity your kids do. And hopefully, if we apply it to ourselves, it could change your own life too.